Thank you. Thank you. Welcome to these Class 45 and Class 47 locomotives in BR Corporate Blue livery. This brief introduction will go through start-up, stopping and passenger door operations. To get the locomotive started, set the battery isolation switch. A lot of time will be spent in the locomotive cab, so climb aboard to get started. The master key is used to activate the control desk. The locomotive is now ready to be started. Use the straight air brake to hold the locomotive during the startup procedure. Release the brakes and allow the system to charge. Use the reverser to set the direction of travel. Marker lights are used to inform others around that this locomotive is active. Almost ready. Release the remaining brakes, the parking brake and straight air. Increase the throttle to start moving. Do not apply too much power too quickly. It's important to provide a smooth ride for passengers. Coasting is used to be fuel efficient. Climbing or falling grades can affect this, however, so always be vigilant of your speed. Now let's try stopping at a station and boarding passengers. The key aspect is to make a gentle, controlled approach. Stopping a train in the right place is a skill that takes years of practice. It may take a few attempts to get it right. Give a quick glance at the platform to ensure all is safe, then unlock the doors. Boarding is now complete. Set the doors to locked. Good work. That is the basics covered. A manual can also be obtained that provides more detail about the full functionality of this locomotive and more. Thank you.